Ross here, your expert in all things moving. You're probably watching this episode because you are planning to move. And there's a big chance that you are planning to move to a city you have never lived in yet. So here's another fun yet important episode about seven tips on finding an apartment in a city you haven't lived in yet. Let's go. Finding an apartment in a new city really requires careful planning. So here's tip number one. Get to know everything you can about your city. Go on Google, go on internet, try to find some local grocery stores, communities in your area, read some blogs, and try to get an image of the city that you're moving in. Tip number two. Explore and research the local market. Prices for renting or buying an apartment or a house, for that matter, really differ from city to city. You can take something in West Virginia or in Texas, and you can take New York or Los Angeles, for instance. So make sure that you read any real estate blogs on the city that you're looking to move into and get your money prepared. Tip number three. Find a reliable agent. It is very important to find a really good real estate agent in the city that you're moving to. They might give you the options, they know the local market, and you can actually avoid the fees if you end up leasing or buying the apartment they give you to. So make sure, find an agent. Tip number four, give your utilities a shut-off date and make sure to change your addresses. Moving to a new city really means that you'll have to contract with new utility companies to pay for your bills. So make sure that you give your current utility companies a date when you will stop using their services so you don't end up paying a bill for somebody else who moves into your apartment or house after you. Also, make sure to change all of your addresses, starting with the post office, ending with Facebook, Amazon, and all the delivery services.
Moving tips.
Tip number five. Consider a short rental when you are just moving to the new city. Sometimes it's very useful to find a temporary place to stay, and then in a month or two, find out where you actually want to live for sure and for a long time. Tip number six. Consider hiring a moving company. Moving, as you know, is a very difficult and exhausting process. So it is really useful to find a moving company for yourself. Make sure that you get written estimates and quotes from at least three companies before choosing. Find out if they are licensed and insured, and only then make your choice. And finally, a last tip. Make sure to plan your packing beforehand. Or, again, consider hiring a moving company to do the packing for you. If you value your time, the best choice would be to use a professional moving company with the workers coming in 1 or 2 days before you move and packing everything for you. But if you'd like to save some buck, make sure that you plan your packing beforehand and start packing at least 2 to 4 weeks before you actually move. In conclusion, those were the 7 steps on moving to a new city you never lived in. Make sure to follow these tips and good luck with your move.
Moving tips.